Because it's mainly aimed to other people with motorcycle vlogs. I'm asking for their advice. The thing is that I'm starting to do this, and as a first approach, I created a new YouTube channel. You can see it. Please subscribe if you are interested in motorcycle vlogging, or you find myself interesting, or things that I say, or whatever. So, I set up this channel and I'm trying to post videos regularly. And I already found some difficulties or things that, problems or things that I'm facing some different problems. And I want to talk about those problems today, just in case you also have a motorcycle vlog and can help me out, or you have like a suggestion or something. So, as you see, I have like, you see, maybe you cannot read it, but I have like a post-it note there. So I can have like a little script of what are the points that I want to talk about today. And I'm gonna start for the first one, which says camera. And the problem is that I plan to buy what I think is the perfect camera for motorcycle vlogging, which is a Drift HD, the small one, the new one that has like an external mic input, so you can use the camera outside of your helmet, and you can put the mic inside of your helmet, so you'll be able to have a nice clear sound. And also the camera is not inside of your helmet, because right now, you guess it, I'm doing these videos with a huge Canon EXIS stuck between my nose and my visor, just like it used to be before the cameras were like better, you know. Many people is using the Sony Vloggy, which can turn around, and you can still have it inside of your helmet, but you can turn the lens, and it's very nice. And there's lots of people using the Drift, or the previous version of the Drift, which is bigger, the Drift Stealth, which has an external microphone. But I wanted to use that one, but I'm just waiting for the new one. It is supposed that it will be available in a week or two here in Spain. I already talked to the dealer. So that's one of the problems, one of the main problems that I have right now is the camera. As you see, this is not comfortable at all. I would say it's even dangerous, and I cannot see, I don't even know if the videos are okay until I see them. I don't know where the camera is pointing, and at the same time it's in the middle of my face. Makes me look stupid, and also prevents me to see the whole scene when I'm driving, which is something that I don't like. So also, when I want to make a video, I have to put the camera inside my helmet, think of it and just do it. And with the drift, it is always outside, it is always there. So you just can hit the remote control and start recording whenever you feel like talking. It's not like now you have your camera in your helmet, so now you have to talk and then finish and remove it. So yeah, it's uncomfortable. So that's one of the main problems that I found. That's one of the main problems that I have. The other main problem, well, second one, trying to focus here, because otherwise I just talk, and then, well, okay. So the other problem is that I cannot focus. I never focus talking, I never focus in life, I never focus in projects. So whenever I start something, I already said that in one of my previous videos, whenever I start something, it is very hard for me to keep it up with it, to keep doing it, you know? I'm not constant. I want to change that, and maybe this is a good opportunity. Now I'm starting something that I should like, and I should focus on it and keep doing it. If I don't get my expected results, or I don't know, it's just like an exercise to do something new and different and keep it going. Okay, so lack of focus and lack of continuity could be like my second big problem. And then there's another two which are somehow related and really freak me out, because it is not like me to have problems like this. And the third one, the number three, is that I find that I just talk too much, which is something that I usually do. I talk a lot, I'm talk deep, and I just cannot close my mouth when I'm with people. I like to talk to people, I like to meet friends and enjoy dinner conversations over the table, after dinner or after lunch, or just sitting around with friends and talking is something funny for me, something I like doing. So the problem with that shouldn't be a problem for video log. I mean, if you enjoy talking, it should be easier to set up a video log. Okay, all right, I agree with that. But the problem that I find is I just can't make any videos shorter than 10 minutes. Whenever I start talking, I try to keep it under 5 minutes, because otherwise I doubt that people will be interested in videos longer than 5 minutes, for example, in YouTube. That's like a psychological, I don't know, like a psychological limit. If a video will take more than 5 minutes for me, it is probably something you want to watch only if it's really interesting. And the fourth problem that I find is that normally I'm opinionated and can say things and can explain things and learn things that I can transmit somehow or explain to someone else. But since I decided to start a video log, I just cannot figure out topics for my videos. I said in one of my first videos that I didn't want to speak about motorcycling all the time. I like motorcycling, but I don't think that's something that defines me, or that's the only way I can make this blog this video log interesting. So I want to talk about other things. And the problem is that I don't see, I mean, I normally have lots of things to talk, and lots of topics when I speak to friends, or when I speak to people. I just can't, I don't know, I like conversation. But maybe the problem is that this is not a conversation and it's not happening, you know, I'm just talking, there's no one on the other side. I mean, there's you watching there in front of your computer, but you're not in front of me right now, look into my eyes. So those are like my four problems with the motorcycle vlog thing that I started. The first one, camera. Second one, I can't focus. Yeah, that was a good example. Yeah. Third one is too long videos. My videos are too long. I want to make them shorter, but I don't know how. I don't even find a place. I can't close my mouth. I'm talking all the time, so I can't even look for a place to hit stop when I'm editing the video and cut and say now you close your mouth so you can like cut the video here. And the other one is that normally I can find topics that I consider interesting, so I never know what to talk about. And today I decided to talk about all this, just in case you also have a motorcycle vlog and have some suggestions for me or some help of some kind of help, or you can, you know, have any advice. Yeah. Please